introduce yourself.
My name is Dũng. I'm 12 years old. I'm in grade 12. I'm from Vietnam. I like to eat hamburgers. I don't like playing computer games.
Good, good job. Okay, can you tell me about your appearance?
I've got short hair, black eyes, and small nose.
Good. Can you tell me what are you wearing?
I'm wearing blue t-shirt and blue shorts.
Good, good job. Okay, can you tell me your hobbies? What do you like to do?
I like playing badminton.
Good.
I don't like learning.
Good. Okay, can you tell me your abilities? What are you good at? Who's the oldest person?
My grandfather is the oldest person.
Good.
My sister is the youngest person.
Good, good job. Okay, so this is how much and how many. What would you say for this one?
How many books have you got?
Good, what about this one?
How much food is there in the fridge?
Good, good job. Okay, so this is there is and there are. What would I say for this one? Good. And what about this one? Good. Okay, so this is country and nationality. This is squad. Can you tell me this?
I is from Vietnam.
Good.
She's Vietnamese.
Good.
They are from England. They are English.
Good. Okay, can you tell me what does Bob do at 6:30?
Talked
past. Good. And what about walked?
W-I-L-K.